Yeah. And then you put another one in, they're like, what the fuck? And then you put another one in, they're like, oh, he's an autoloader. Then you put the last one in, and they're like, well, this match is over for me. Obviously with a lot more swears, though. Oh, no, bro. You want to hear something? This just really made me laugh. So, when they were making me a recruiting officer for Cam 1, fucking Deering was like, hey, man, could you cut back on saying Jesus Christ? And I was like, yeah, okay, I will. And I didn't. You know, I just told him I would. He didn't want me to say Jesus Christ anymore. Oh, well, some of us are Christian here, and I'm like, okay. All right, I didn't actually mean to get in front of you. I'm gonna take that corner where you're at. Nice kill. Oh, you guys are pushing. Okay, well, I'll push too. Oh, we got a waffle dragon right here, so.
Yeah, no, this sounds great.
Please tell me I reload quicker than he does. I'm pretty sure I do. And I bounced. Our artillery really needs to counter battery those guys. That artillery is, yeah, right there. Shit barn, he's gonna kill me. Now, should we fall back, or should we... Oh. Pop your fucking head out, you stupid fucking tank. Yeah. We need to kill the shit barn, though. I can't believe that. These guys are gonna kill me. Fuck. I did 6,600 damage. I almost ran out of ammo. Well, you gotta remember, this thing's only got 35 rounds max. Yeah, that's kind of sad. It's like, you have me, you, the AMX-30, then the rest of everybody. That's just sad. I mean, that was a great game.